Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the Easy Way 3-Minute Series Lesson Number 11A, in which we will study Habit Number 12, Avoid the Wrong Models. From the first lesson till the end of this one, we have covered 37 words which occur almost 12,700 times in the Quran. We already studied A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitanir Rajeem Ihdina Assirata Al-Mustaqeem. Ihdina, guide us, as-sirata, to the path, al-mustaqim, the straight. Sirata al-ladhina an'amta alayhim. Sirat, the path, al-ladhina, of those, an'amta, you have bestowed favors, alayhim, on them. Now we will continue with the rest of the verse. غير المغضوب عليهم. غير means not, other than. Al-Maghdoob, of those who earned wrath or your wrath. How to remember that? Maghloom means the one who is wronged or oppressed. Therefore, Maghdoob means one who received the wrath. Maghloom, Maghdoob. Just remember this pattern. Alayhim is a combination of two words. Ala, him. Ala means on, him, them. Alayhim, on them. غير المغضوب عليهم, not of those who earned your wrath on themselves. And the last part is ولا الضالين. و means and, لا, no. ولا and not, or nor of, الضالين, those who go astray, those who are lost. So the first group here is of those who know and still disobey, that is maghdoob. And the second group is the one who do not know and therefore go astray, dallin. Let's not be among the lost ones even after keeping the book. Why? Because we don't study it. Astaghfirullah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is advising us to avoid wrong models. Who are the wrong models? Like Fir'aun, the sign of arrogance, disobedience, kufr. And he was deceived by power and wealth. Father of Ibrahim alayhi salam, the blind follower who preferred to make and sell idols for his position and money. Haman, the evil minister in Fir'aun's cabinet, who preferred to be with Fir'aun rather than follow Musa alayhi salam. Qarun, the wealthy, evil and stingy man who sided with evil rulers rather than with the truth. Wives of Nuh alayhi salam and Lut alayhi salam, they did not benefit from the excellent companionship of their husbands. And presently, those who don't bother to read the Quran and Hadith and are following blindly what they see around and therefore are lost. How to avoid such people? Read their stories and think about their end. Avoid evil friends. Recite this ayah of Surah Al-Fatiha with sincere begging. And beg Allah for steadfastness and protection, especially in sujood. That's all. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.